Dr. Priscilla kills, but in service to the fears of the child.
Please stop.
1 to 9, good luck.
Yes. He felt remorse.
.137 is your start.
Not a psychopath. The doctor is the psychopath. The evil doctor is the creation of a child who was hurt, emotionally or physically, and wanted a protector. The child patient, who's probably a borderline personality and very anxious to please, creates other identities.
But why is someone like the house painter, Andy Quinn?
He seems to me a fantasy father figure. But one identity is dominant. That's the doctor.
All right, here we go. Number three. Three takes it.
The Dr. Priscilla kills in service to the fears of a child.
138. We're official.
We found these drawings in our coloring book in the child's room. And see the panda?
Carl takes down the win.
And he chose mellow colors, not the vivid reds of his rage.
All right. Have a good one.
On the roof of a house, possibly a refuge, maybe something he's actually seen.
Thanks, everybody.